with Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. Tonight we bring you two teams that are bound to be entertaining. The Rebels have the first possession. He helps his team make progress with that bounce pass.
That's somebody that's been around. He took a quick look up the middle of the ice, nothing there, so he banks it off the boards to his partner, and out of the zone they go.
Let's it go. Oh, and that shot is way off. I don't care how hard you shoot the puck. You can't miss the net that badly. And so now a penalty will be handed out. Martin's going to the penalty box, and the call is a boarding minor. Toronto's initial attempt on the power play. Prince George's prevailed on another faceoff.
Time of the penalty, 2 minutes, 1 second.
Sent on further, they'll have to return. Toronto's up the wing, setting things up. Strong play, good reach. Nichushkin's got to shovel it out of there. They've taken the heat off again. The clock still moves. Trying to go to OJ. He's got it, but has to get rid of it. Paco's in his own end, headed towards center. Puck picked up by Kennedy. The Rebels go back to pick it up. Time is dwindling on this power play. Prince George has gotten back even. Penalty kill. Great save, point blank.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
The Cougars with a face-off win. Stick handles up the wing at center. No further that rush. The Rebels continue on through the neutral zone. Good solid defensive play there. That shot hit a man. Defender held his ground. The puck is loose. Gives it to the point. No! Gotta get it on net.
I don't see too many guys getting away of blocking that shot. That thing had some heat on it.
Let's it go.
Let's go.
He's gone. That is the first goal scored after a lot of work.
Great start. They were ready to play, and it shows on the shot clock as well.
Nice poke check by Mark. Nice away. Looking for Badgie Holahe. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. A little under 8 minutes play. It's a 1-0 game. The Rebels control from the neutral zone. It's an onside play. Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. Martin's come around with his stick.
That play would make Paul Bunyan even smile.
Back behind the play, Doc. They're squared up and ready to go, but nothing's going to happen here. Both players just return to the play.
Toronto's got that win. Pitching this one to Badgie Holahe. He throws it there. Save!
You got to battle through a screenplay.
Nice face-off work. Prince George is lugging it along in their own end, shifting gears. Oh, and the pass just didn't work. Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. And the puck gathered in by Kennedy. Around through the corner right now. Waits from the corner. That's a good solid poke check. Marched narrowly
send
inside.
It back down.
And the loose puck regathered by Badgie Holahe. Score! And this one is tied. Neutralized faceoff win.
Oh.
Pass attempt to Auger. Good work with the stick by Martin. Solid work there by Kennedy. Blocked away. Spirited back on. The Cougars in their own end ready an attack. On to Kennedy. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Good job with the stick. Snapping a pass to Vagiholahi. Has it back deep. Banked right ahead.
I like that play. He had a little bit more of a risky option, but he went off the boards and bounced it safely to his partner.
Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. That puck's loose. Deflected away by Vagiholahi. Gains the zone and looks over his options. He was outnumbered, but not outskilled. Looks ahead to start something. Moving it to OJ. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Prince George has got possession in the defensive zone.
In the first period.
Puck lofted in. Puck is thrown to Stoner. Directing that one to Auger. Got that one ahead at center ice. Sneaks in. Enormous hit.
He's certainly a
wonderful save. He was hovering right over it.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
The first period has come to a close, and both teams struck once, but only once. So it's 1-1.
Present your ticket stub from tonight's game and receive up to 10% off of your meal at Bunsville Burgers Family Restaurants.
Toronto's goal, this goal, got this game tied again. What will happen next? We'll see when we return right after this. Tie score, second period underway. Great job with the neutral ice interception. And offside is called on the play. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. He lost it, tumbled down to one knee. Toronto's organizing back in the defensive zone. Shot into the pad. Puck covered, whistle blown. The Cougars get the draw. Now it's directed to Vagiholahi. Knocks it away with the stick. And he picks it up. Pitching it to Kennedy. Passing one off now to Martin. Terrific interception. Puck loose, couldn't get through. One timer, and he missed it.
He had enough room there to get that in the short side. However, he misses the net. It doesn't matter how fast it is. If you don't get it in the 4x6, it's not going to go in.
A little over 4 minutes have transpired here in the second. We are at one goal apiece. Slid to Martin.
Nice recovery.
Broke that play up at center. Gains the zone. Woods in his own end of the ice, hoping for another zone here. Terrific hand-eye. Has it in his own end. In the slot, he's taken a perfect centering pass. Trying to go to Vagiholahi. Loose, now picked up. Looking to Vagiholahi. Shoots! Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Good grab again.
It's one of those rare games where there's not much scoring, but there's been plenty of chances. The goaltenders have been excellent. and the energy has been high.
Let's it go.
Oh, that you got me in the sweater.
Into the end of attack. Robbery there. Knocked it away with the stick.
Two.
He covers and holds on. Solid, clean win. Two sticks together, they cancel. Puck free. Moves it to the corner. Good job with the poke check. The Cougars are boxed for 2 minutes. The call is splashing. Toronto's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Great shooting lane. The Cougars lug the puck in their own end. To Kennedy. Drives down the wing at center. That puck's loose. Good defense. Can't get a shot on. Two sticks together. It goes to the offense. Moved along and in. Through the corner. Good intercept. Snaps one in there. Toronto's power play did not do it for them.
Coming into tonight, these two teams look like they would be evenly matched, and they've been that way through the first half of the game. Special teams likely will play an important role here in the last portion of this game.
Martin's going to the box. It's a tripping minor.
Well, the power play's had some good opportunities so far here tonight. They have to stay with their game plan.
I agree entirely, Eddie. Let's see if they prove us right here. Perfect pass, tape to tape. He's got it at center ice from right wing. Gathered in by Stoner. Knocked right off the stick. Hanging on to it now at center ice. Good work with the stick. Turns around back in his own end to try and get something better. A chance to clear. He's got it on his stick. He wants to clear it out of the zone. That was a great job. Shot back down. More time off the clock. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Toronto's power play could have made a big difference, but did not.
Maybe they can punt next time because they haven't been able to score at all here on the power play. It just sucks the life out of your team.
He is shut right off.
Nichushkin's never been shy about seeing the guts of the game. He's a skilled player, but he's not afraid to throw his body around.
Shot back to the other end, and that means icing. Good face-off win. Oh, what a save that was.
Oh. When you're screened like that, you just have to hope it hits you.
Big point-blank save there. And that is the end of the second period of this game. One more to go, and who knows, maybe more action beyond that.
When your team wins, you win $10 off at Bob's. Bring tonight's ticket to any local Bob's Sporting Goods or a coupon that's good for $10 off your next purchase of $50 or more. Tickets must be redeemed within a week of the game.
Both teams have found the back of the net, but it's even underway here in the third. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Let's a shot go. Good quick poke check there.
Oh my God.
Puck corralled by Badgie Holahe. In his own end, he'll keep possession. Gets in. What'll he do? He knifed it away. He banks the pass ahead. And he lets it go. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Shoots one. Got his stick on it. He scores. Two straight goals. Toronto's got...
If I can do something.
The lead here, breaking the tie in the third period. What a raucous ride to the finish we're going to have now. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Pitching this one to Kennedy.
Assisted by number 69,
penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here. Toronto's got two on this one for tripping. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. Just a little over 4 minutes have passed. Toronto's recently broken the tie. Their lead is one. Tied up, but a good reach and a good step in there for possession. Flings it. Good deflection try, but off the mark. Is picked up by Badji Holahi. That pass along the boards. Broke it up well with the poke check.
And they have the puck.
Around through the corner. Good jab with the stick there. Pass attempt to Kennedy.
What in the fuck was that?
Collected by Badji Holahi. The Rebels are back even.
Well, they had a couple of really good chances there, but weren't able to cash in, and so now that the power play is over, they find themselves trailing by one yet again.
Snapping a pass to Badji Holahi. Oh, that's a really good deep. Picks it up back there. Moving it to Nichushkin. And he pitches it back in. And he's hammered.
Woods gets rocked. When a star player gets it, you know that the intensity of the game is going to climb.
Good job with the stick. Puck loose, couldn't drag it through. Puck is thrown to OJ. Good intercept. Prince George is in possession as they move up the wing. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
Crushing hit there, Doc. Everybody in the building took notice of that.
Marvelous control, he kept it in. A terrific point-blank save.
You don't get many.
That one just hit the post.
Each team has tried to force their will onto the game at various points tonight, but there is no spread in the game. Two evenly matched teams playing a tight game.
He scores. Sick. That's three unanswered goals. Toronto's gotten a huge goal. Now a little breathing room in the third period. The advantage is two, but the adrenaline will probably start to flow from the other side. Good solid defensive play there. Directing that one to Badji Holahi. And it's a good pickup. And now it's directed to Badji Holahi. What a terrific opportunity. Gathered up again by Badji Holahi. Pucked loose, mishandled. Freezes play. Martin slashed another player after the whistle. Looks like they might go.
You cannot swing your stick like that. He knew exactly what he was doing.
Wow, and somebody's crossed the line here. I think he knows what might happen.
Well, when you cross the line like that, you better be ready to get involved.
Defensive zone win. Continues in their own end. He gains the zone. Has a chance to make a play through the corner. Puck covered, whistle blown. Under 4 minutes to be played in the third. Toronto's lead on the strength of that recent goal is 2. A big win. Let's see what happens. Nicely speared away. 2 sticks together, they cancel. And the pickup. And we get a penalty. Referee to the table, a player to the box. Prince George is sent to the box for 2 minutes. It's trippy. This has been a power play that's gotten a lot of times, but no goals. Maybe that'll change with this poke checked away by Martin.
Time of the penalty, 17 minutes, 19 seconds.
And possession now on the pickup by Stoner. Pitching it to Auger. And he's all alone. Terrific challenge, outstanding save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Puck free, roadblock by Badji Holahi. And possession snapped up by Stoner. And he is reefed.
Mark's hit seemed to surprise his man. It's designed to give his team a spark. Maybe they're not ready to withstand the onslaught that's coming.
Made him stumble. Last minute to go in the third. Passing one off now to Kennedy. Shoots one. Missed it wide.
Oh, my bad. I did not mean to shoot that.
The Rebels have it.
Trying to feed it to Blue down the center.
The Cougars' penalty kill has gotten a workout, but still perfect.
They continually step on their own toes here as they take penalty after penalty. They're trying to come back in the third period, but they've spent most of their time killing penalties.
Goes to the backhand. Good standing poke check by Martin. Great stick there. Making progress in the defensive zone. Oh, great cut. Trying to go to Martin. Smart recovery by Badji Holey.
Oh, sick. Oh, good game.
Referee over to the penalty box, and let's find out. Martin's looking for some trouble here.
Hurry up already. Drop your gloves.
They win the draw. Now can they get it out? The clock is at zeros. The game is over. The Rebels have the win in this one. Well, they won by a close score, but the shots on goal was a different story.
Yeah, way too close for comfort.
So that is it for this one. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed it. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good night all.
Sick.